Next up, Rockstar has started secretly removing jokes and voice lines from Trevor in order to not offend people. It was noticed just a few weeks ago that Rockstar removed some characters from the game, and they also removed some associated dialogue from Trevor in order to not offend people. Now, I understand the current